Wait, where did I save that file again? Even after 8 years of working with Premiere Pro, I still forget to change my render destination when I'm exporting my files. Luckily, there's a quick and easy way to find out where your most recent render went. Try saying that three times fast. We'll start by opening the export interface by hitting Command-M on Mac or Control-M on PC with a timeline active. From here, we'll click right here to select a render destination for the timeline we currently have open. When you're exporting a file, Premiere Pro will default to the last used render location. So we'll just make a note of this default file path, navigate to that folder, and presto, we can get our render back without having to re-encode it. So there you have it, nice and short. Drop a like, subscribe for more videography and video editing tips just like this one, and I will catch you all in the next one. Bye!